I'm Louise Slaughter, and I approve this message.
State audits show multi-million dollar contracts were illegally handed out to Maggie Brooks' cronies at taxpayer expense. Criminal records show up to $1 million in taxpayer money stolen and 15 arrested in county contractor scandal. Even her husband was in on it. He made over $1 million while a director of the Water Authority. That's why Brooks and her allies are running deceitful ads to cover up the truth. We just can't afford Maggie Brooks.